Hello everyone, it's me Ron. Today I'm going to show you how to define side and testing server on Dreamweaver CC. It is an important to define side and testing server in your Dreamweaver CC when you are creating PHC file, because PHC file is only executed on the server and not on the browser. So if you are creating PHC file and you want to test your PHC file in your own computer, then you need to define side and testing server in Dreamweaver CC. Now let's start. First of all, you need to have a server application like WAMP server for Windows and PAM server for Mac. I am using Windows, so I have WAMP server. Now let's start WAMP server first. First, the color of the WAMP server is red. Now after some time its color changed into green. It means that it is ready. Now start Dreamweaver. Click on site from the menu and click new site. A new window will appear. Now you need to give site name and local site folder. I'm giving site name as example site 1 2. No, example site file, and you need to select local site folder inside one server by clicking see one server www and create new folder named example. Select that folder and click on server tab and click on plus sign. A new window will appear. Now give your server name. I'm giving my server name as example site, and select connect using option to local slash network, because we are executing our PHP file in our own computer. Now select server folder. Server folder will automatically select the previous we selected folder, that is example, and give URL. URL will be local host slash example control 3. Now click on advanced tab and select server mode. Server mode, you need to select server mode into PHP MySQL. Click on advanced tab. Click save. Now select testing, not remote. Now click on advanced setting, local info, and select default folder image. Default folder for image, you need to create one new folder inside example and creating this folder inside example and select that folder and click OK. That's it. Now you are defining your site and testing server. You can execute your PHC file. For example, I am creating one PHP file. New PHP here. PHP echo hello all. não sei. Now open it in your browser. In order to open in browser, right click on your file name. My file name is Untitled2. Right click and open in browser, Google Chrome. That's it. You have done.